Hi, my name is Oscar Riva and I'm an artist living here in New York City. Although the city has been very quiet recently, I love this place. I moved here almost 18 years ago and since then I have worked very intensely. Fortunately, I have had chance to develop many projects all over the world since then. Recently, I did a set of installation using black marker pens. Sometimes use big domes, in other projects using big walls as support. Last year was a very busy year. I did two solo exhibitions in Europa, in Brussels and Paris. Then I did two exhibitions in New York and one exhibition in Los Angeles. I did also a very big exhibition in Japan covering my last 10 years of my art production. This exhibition at Kanazawa Museum of Contemporary Art, we have around 150,000 visitors in 4 months. That's a very big number. Else, I just finished a landmark piece for Riverside Park in Shanghai. Even though the open schedule was delayed because of pandemic, it made me very happy to see the local population enjoying my works. With the pandemic almost over here in New York, I come back to my studio activities and hopefully to move my life forward again.